Stormy Daniels, an adult film actress, accused Donald Trump of engaging in a consensual sexual encounter with her in 2006 and then allegedly paying her hush money in 2016 to keep the encounter confidential. This accusation became publicly known during Trump's presidency and led to a legal battle between Daniels and Trump's lawyers. It is essential to approach this topic with sensitivity and focus on discussing the legal and ethical implications rather than explicit details.